So Thank you. Thank you. That was a song written by Kenny here, Mr. O'Connell, John's brother. That's why John was on for fucking 3 days. Talking about keeping it in the family. Thanks to Vicky, well done. Vicky only found out she was a singer 5 months ago. I've been struggling for 30 fucking years. That's Carl, perfect Carl. Don't smile. Don't turn your back on Bongo. I've been in prison for 5 years. The Bongo Eddie, straight from the penitentiary. He's on tape release.
I've been in jail so long, everything looks good.
What, even me?
Yep.
There's a blind cripple, a four-eyed cop and one leg passes. Fuck off.
Punch it again.
You is bitch, man.
Right?
So, but you know, we've had arguments, we've had tears, and we've had a little bit of joy and joggedness on this. What the Christ?
You need to shut up.
Okay.
Is that playing?
Let's go, hold on.
I'll tell you the best, and you'll all be voting for my own.
one of Kenny's. Down.
respond to your references. She doesn't feel herself, and so she don't react with usual responses. You wonder if it's something that you've done, but you can't figure what it is. So wonderful to live with. Damn, damn.
Tuesday night, then I could be in the house now watching Total Makeover.
Man United
playing tonight. Bastards, I meant to say. He's got the battle than Johnny Marie. Go on.
This is an American story.
Cheers, sir. John, come to a bit more of me and me, please. But you know what a knob is? You learn fast. Well, Kenny and Carl and Matt, the co-authors of this song, are hoping to go to Ibiza.
Raven.
In about 4 hours. And the 70 quid short. So, the single is available here on the premises. So if you haven't been able to get to the shop and, you know, thing, which I doubt, I mean, come on, half of you are girls. Unfortunately, it's not available in Primark, so, you know, you've missed it. But it's available here. Do we have a store set up? You make sure, bring the fucking posters, you said. We're gonna do a big spread. Where are the posters? In the back. So you can buy it tonight. Thanks for coming. Thanks to the support. Look at the girls called. Far from delicious. Rocky Baby. Oh, Maddie, I'm in love with Maddie. She didn't even recognize me. Vicky's still here. You getting drunk? What? Nikki. You got a few babies?
Yeah.
How good do I look right now? A fucking arm over there. Fuck Maddie. She... Nikki's still here. And she is a fine ass, babe. I like meat. Anyway, and there's not only you, there's also Vicky, skinny ass. With John O'Connell, thanks a lot for coming. Thanks to the Cavern Club for hosting the evening. See you soon, 2008. I wish you all the best of luck this year. You know, try not to get evicted or arrested. You're not even from round here.
That's right, I won't be going to jail.
Just to remind you what we're selling, let's go with Pool of Life. Good night, God bless. See you in the evening. Thank you. We'll be right back.
has a limit. His honor be stolen to us. Let's walk into a city we shall not see.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.